Good afternoon, everybody. Let's take a look at the forecast here. We are going to see some increase in cloud cover tomorrow, or tonight, I should say. Temperatures will start off cold, and they may actually rise after midnight. We've got the approach of an Arctic front that we're watching tomorrow. Now, that's going to turn the wind out of the south for a few hours. It's going to turn very windy in the afternoon, but warmer air moves northward, and we get the chance of some light snow. Could even be a little light mix farther east, Penobscot Bay eastward. However, the warmer temperatures won't last very long. We're back into some bitter cold as this front pulls down some Arctic air behind it, and we'll have that on Sunday. So winds in the morning will be very gusty on Sunday as temperatures start to fall. Most of the day will probably fall through the teens. So another cold day. And then on Monday, we're just going to watch as another Arctic front makes its way eastward, and that'll spread in more colder air Tuesday through Friday. So here's how things play out for the overnight tonight. It will be getting a little milder. The coldest readings again before midnight, single digits in much of the southern part of the area, York, Cumberland, and Androscoggin County. Won't become completely cloudy, but I think we will see an increase in cloud cover no less. And below zero readings possible in many inland locations, especially in the north, mountains, and foothills. So it'll still be a cold night tonight, but surprisingly enough, temperatures will rise by morning. And we're looking at temperatures here, mid-coast and the Capital District in the single digits above zero, could drop below zero in some of the outlying spots west of I-95 in Kennebec County. In the meantime, here's the range, eight below to eight above overnight tonight. We'll have some increase in cloud cover. Otherwise, temperatures start to rise after midnight. Tomorrow, we'll get up into the 20s and 30s. We'll have clouds thickening in the morning with some snow in the afternoon. Looks light, maybe an inch or two accumulation. Bitterly cold on Sunday, and then more cold next week.